So your mom's judging for the Windjammer days.
Yeah, they're gonna let me cover it for the station.
Well, so what are these Windjammer days?
It's this yearly event the yacht club holds. A little pageant. They try and reel in the last remaining tourists before the town really shuts down for the season.
It's a blue-blooded tradition which celebrates the grand achievement of being born rich. The culmination of which is this asinine formal dinner held at the yacht club where some young nubile whose daddy owns the bank is crowned Miss Windjammer. This most archaic display of ageism, racism, and sexism on the man.
Do they have a swimsuit competition?
I don't think so.
You know, maybe I could be like one of those guys who warms up the girls before they go on stage.
It's not a porno, Pacey.
You know, my mother used to enter me in these disgusting Little Miss pageants before I was old enough to protest.
Let me guess, you throw the baton.
Meaning?
Nine. You should enter.
Yeah.
No, I mean, serious. I mean, you're beautiful. I mean, nobody can dispute that. I could totally picture you strolling past the judges, flashing that million-dollar smile of yours.
Well, I'm afraid that my baton-twirling days are over.